This is an audio test. Testing to see if the audio from my microphone is coming into the Twitch stream.